Relentless the sun as we all take our ease, and the heat finds my patience is tested. The sweat on my brow and the ache in my bones know the day's deeds are nearly all bested. But a whiff of the hearth is a balm for the heart, and I offer my laughter-filled greeting. For around me I spy kin who weary has high, for these blessings give thanks before feasting. Here's to the ladle, and here's to the cup. Here's to the bowl never empty. For the love that you brew, and for all that you do, we give thanks unto you for this plenty. So rich have we grown in the friendship we've known, with the last one to rest midst our number. And lucky the Lord who has sworn her his sword, and beside such a bride takes a slumber. For the rarest of gifts one may give is one's time. It's a coin that can ne'er be recovered. And when all here are done, your work's only begun, with humility you have discovered. So here's to the ladle, and here's to the cup. Here's to the bowl never empty. For the love that you brew, and for all that you do, we give thanks unto you for this plenty. The dawn greets my eyes, and I wearily rise, for the day will be ruddled with duty. I'll grumble a bit, but then joyfully sit, for your toilsome works are a beauty. For a warm brimming cup is the finishing touch on a table that's laden and waiting. I have said it before, I'll sing it again, for a toast such as this bears restating. Here's to the ladle, and here's to the cup. Here's to the bowl never empty. For the love that you brew, and for all that you do, I give thanks unto you for this plenty. Now whate'er be the task, you have only to ask, for the burdens you bear are oft daunting. Know that those here who stand will be your many hands, for you give so that none will go wanting. So here's to the ladle, here's to the cup, here's to the bowl never empty, for the love that you brew, and for all that you do, we give thanks unto you for this plenty.